Alright, welcome to part 7, Remnant from the Ashes. Hopefully we're going to be able to kill the beast. But who knows? For all I know, it could be like 500 feet away.
Outsider, please approach.
Are you the beast?
Greetings, outsider. Tell us, where do you... A wide traveler, then. Strong, too. By your looks. The Izkar welcomes you, outsider. Both your presence, or we can reward you. Our world, Corsus, harbors a beast of great power. I don't doubt it, outsider. The Izkar is lush and wealthy. None can match our price. Return often, Gleema.
Come, outsider. Basically, because I want to work with them. I kind of don't trust the lady of this world, not gonna lie. I also don't trust that.
Damn.
Consumption speed.
over.
Something for corroded though.
Out.
pretend to be another boss fight. Please be the guardian. Things I'd be fine. Okay, so he didn't have to violently throw me on the crystal too.
Ah!
should probably be using my ability. Chest over here. Seriously, about to make me walk all the way back. I don't see any other way to get back from here. Seems like insist on traveling like 5 billion miles. I don't understand why. Undying drone.
I will rectify that, but first, the Ikari were not wrong, you know. You, O Traveler, have ushered in the age of reconstruction. Long have I waited for this moment, for the chance to renew this world under my strong guiding hand. Long have you slept and sustained me. Though all others have forgotten, I have not. On this day, I deliver you. And together, may we forge a new and greater civilization. A new era has begun. You have done well, child, and my debt to you will be repaid. As you have saved my world, or at least...
Yeah, I got the labyrinth key. I also wish some of these perks would be a little bit more powerful. These tiny jumps don't seem that significant, but maybe you get a lot of perk points. Anyways, that's going to be it for part 7. Let me know what you think. See ya.